Richard Munger has led Mount Grant General Hospital through many ups and downs in his 33 years as hospital administrator. Under his leadership, the hospital became the first in Nevada to receive the Critical Access Hospital designation. Richard is also a founding member of Nevada Rural Hospital Partners and the Liability Cooperative of Nevada. His pride in the hospital's care is what continues to drive the facility to serve communities over 100 miles away.
I guess my passion is safety and good quality care and taking care of my staff and them taking care of me. And my family is my other passion and my faith. When I make a decision for the hospital or together with my department heads, that it's the best decision for the hospital as a whole. Sometimes people may not agree, one or two people, but I think in my heart, I've always tried as a leader to make the best decision timely that I could for the good of the whole organization, not just one or two people. The providers that we have at Mount Grant are just outstanding. My nurses, the whole staff, it takes all of us. I think I'm most proud of the staff, the people that have come to work for me. And I have two nurses that have been there longer than I have, over 40 years, and many people with 18, 20 years of service, and just, I believe, an outstanding rural hospital staff.
Richard remains a source of wisdom on healthcare regulation for other administrators throughout the state. We are proud to present Richard Munger as the 2013 Administrator Healthcare Hero.